fucking
asshole.
Is there
only one way to ask people?
Quit.
That's a good question.
Did you just say
that? I'm not too sure. Let's check online and see if there's a certain way that Jesus heals people. This is interesting. It looks like there are examples of all kinds of ways of people getting healed in the Bible. But that was a long time ago. I wonder if God heals people differently today. That's a good question. And I think that's exactly what you're talking about in your lesson today. So that's all that I have for you in today.